Chicago's huge international amphitheater in the stockyards gets a careful inspection from a visiting delegation of Democratic officials led by Illinois National Committeeman Jake Arby. They're looking over the vast hall as a possible site for the Democratic National Convention next year. Floor plans are carefully studied. The decision is made. Chicago's amphitheater is picked by the Democrats for their convention to nominate a presidential candidate in 1956.